Hi, I'm Long John from Tubby Tunes Television.
And I'm Willie.
And we're going to have some more good things here on Either Or Productions Digital. Stick around, huh?
Yeah, hang around. We'll have some fun.
We will. We'll be back in just a minute. Oh, there you are. Well, howdy. Been looking for you. Well, welcome to the 2005 Holiday DVD. Looks like another storm's gonna come on in here. Probably drop some more snow on us. I've already got a bunch of snow so far. Still have a foot of snow on the ground. So it looks like it's a good time to kinda hang out inside, get nice and warm and cozy. Because we've got a bunch of good things on this DVD here, so stick around for it. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and Happy New Year to you. Catch you a little bit here in a little bit. I'm going to go inside and get warm. I'm going to watch some stuff on the DVD here because there's some good stuff on here. Well, howdy there, friends. This is Long John from Tubby Tunes Radio Show. Normally, I deal with music and radio on KMUD-FM, Humboldt County, California. But sometimes I also work with video. So stick around. I got some good things here for you on this DVD disc. I never can tell what I'll put on there, so stick around. It could be fun.
Here we are, climbing through the dunes. 2004, Kinetic Sculpture Race. Bikin Fools on vacation. In the dunes with the loons, like a bunch of goons, because we're going to spoon in the moon. Yeah.
And yet another beautiful day of paradise.
Thank you. the Milky Way on a planet they call Earth.
That's a place with a really great prize, huh?
Lies a town where dreams are born.
Bright lights, flashy cars, glamour, the Enquirer.
Legends are created.
Welcome to Beverly Hills.
Did you see any big stars?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Two.
And destroyed.
Okay, who did this?
A town where people will do anything.
Oh my God.
To get ahead.
Oh well, I never liked her anyway.
That's sick.
I thought they was getting cute myself.
Anything for money.
Mr. Reagan sees, sir.
We're not hiring any old actors on the show.
I don't think I even know my motivation for this scene yet.
$30 a day and lunch.
Oh, that's it.
Anything for a movie. Even murder.
Every name actress that's tried to be the bad girl from Mars has died a horrible, tragic death.
Was it the director?
I don't think.
The leading man?
Not on your life.
Or the star, who's insatiable?
How did you know?
Come on, Inspector, give them a clue.
I don't know yet.
Let Edie Williams take you out of this world.
I heard that she pinned the entire Notre Dame wrestling team without using her hands.
In Bad Girls from Mars, a whodunit where everybody's doing it.
Merry Christmas, baby. You know what they say is true. The more, the merrier.
Well, howdy there. You know, it doesn't take long for the snow to build up here on the satellite dish. And once it does, well, we kind of start to lose the satellite signal.
Just a couple people having fun here on Highway 89. That's Mount Lassen back to me, and we're in Plumas County. People driving down the road probably wondering, what the heck is this guy doing out here on the highway with his tripod and a camera? Well, I'm talking to you folks right now on this DVD. That's how it works here in television, folks. Meanwhile, hey, don't go away. I still got some good things here for you on the DVD.
Scientists are crackpots. Nothing is going to happen.
When worlds collide, you'll see the most amazing, awe-inspiring scenes ever put on film. The forces of nature unleashed in all their terrifying force. Tremendous tidal waves smashing New York City. The molten fires from the bowels of the earth gushing out to consume our world.
Okay, any of you who are FAT fans, and you know what I mean down in the Gilroy and San Jose area, well, it's a kind of a sad day today, and News Center 4's Wayne Friedman tells us all about it.
It is an unfortunate fact of broadcasting life that no matter how good the product, if a station can't sell advertising, it does not stay on the air.
Music from Don Dada and the Rez Tones right now. Silicon Valley guy on FAT.
KFAT has been on the air 7 years, playing music you might never hear anywhere else to a very loyal audience. But at midnight tonight, that music stops as Western City's broadcasting takes over. After that, the station's future is a mystery.
I don't think you're going to get someone like me walking in saying, "Hi, I'm the new boss."
We do know the new management has waived ownership of the record library, so the music will change, and probably KFAT's call letters, too.
You know, the fat sound will live again somewhere else, but not with a strong signal. Unless we go to Mexico or something.
So the bulletin board is empty. The halls are stuffed with old boxes, and there's depression in the air.
I just don't want to think about it. You know, I know that when it goes off the air, it'll be off. Then I'll have to deal with it.
And after midnight tonight, in the ears of its listeners, KFAT Radio will be no more than a pleasant memory.
You got anything you want to hear?
In Gilroy, Wayne Friedman, News Center 4.
Well, KFAT staffers plan a big party until they sign off at midnight, and they say they may have a surprise in store. That's all they would tell us, though.
It says all food is made out of
moose turd pie.
Ooh, ooh, shaking all over.
Red hot women.
Well, hello there.
Aloha, Hawaiian cowboy.
Warmed over kisses.
Babe, I sure felt fine.
My whipper, whipper, whipper blades.
There's no other duck like me.
With his hippie, hippie shit.
Authentic frontier gibberish.
Disco sucks.
Give me music.
Here's a little song about four wet pigs. Here's a little song about four wet pigs.
I'm a hog, baby.
Well, that's it for the DVD here. Hope you enjoyed it, and be sure to tune in again here at Tubby Tunes Television. You never can tell what we'll find when we tune into Tubby Tunes Television.
Some pretty good stuff, huh?
Well, yeah, and what we did on camera was good too.
Yeah, so you never can tell how these things work out there, but we're glad you could tune on in here, and we invite you to come back again for Tubby Tunes Television. I'm Long John.
I'm Willie. It'd be my pleasure.
Dos Toros, both April 30th. What are the odds? Thank you.